against its standard 2 years ago. My father showed me a video clip. It was about a great traveler and the first Kerala-tic tourist who went to space, and that is Santhosh George Kulangara. I watched that video completely. After watching that video, an impact which I never felt came to me, and it was the interest for traveling. At that moment itself, an eagerness for traveling started to grow in my mind. We know that people travel for necessity, people travel for uniqueness, people travel for solitude, people travel for enjoyment. When a traveler comes across a place, he would understand everything, the men, people, tradition, culture, everything about that place, and it will not be forgotten by him. As we are staring about so many monuments, places from the lower classes itself, in most of the cases, after the completion of 1 year, we would forget it. In my case, within 2 to 3 months, I will forget it. But if we are seeing it with our eyes, in a real, we will never forget it. That is traveling. Traveling gives us an opportunity for getting practical experience of the world. Traveling gives us an opportunity for getting practical experience of the world. Pope, the poet, says that the best theory of mankind is man. A traveler comes in contact with various types of men. And if a traveler goes with a keen eyes and an open door of mind, he could get a lot of knowledge which no book can give. Traveling is also essential for the better growth of mind. The mind's health, Tagore says that the mind's health, it cannot be maintained by the books produced in the classrooms. It can be maintained by traveling. Tagore says that the mind's health, it cannot be maintained by the books supplied in the classrooms. It enables us to see things in a different angle of vision. It enables us to see things in a different angle of vision. And it develops in us as a sense of value. We will get lots of things from traveling. As I have said before, people travel for trade and commerce. While we are visiting a commercial center, we will get a lot of knowledge which cannot be produced by reading the books in from the commercial library. Nowadays, the youngsters are choosing solitary trips. The young generation is very fond of solitudeness. Have you heard about Tommy Abhilash? Abhilash Tommy is a high commander, and he's the first Indian traveler who is famous for becoming a yachtsman. And he was alone in the Great Pacific Ocean for 6 months, a non-stop solo navigation trip. And Abhilash Tommy is one of the role models of this generation. Traveling develops motivation and inspiration. By traveling, we can experience the beauty of nature. So I tell you, all of you, to travel more. And by traveling, we will get a lot of knowledge. And traveling is not a thing we try to do. It's something we do like breathing. And I hope you all have. And I wish all you a happy journey in advance. Thank you.